Hmm. So this Draupnir spear, you're prepared to use it?
To protect Atreus. I am no one's champion but his, nor no one's god. That may be my form. It is not my nature. Do you understand?
I guess a difference of opinion is hardly the most I'm setting aside for this alliance. As long as the plan is to kill Heimdall, the rest matters little.
There's also the bit of news that Odin has some inkling of what we're up to.
I thought I heard ravens. Damn it. What did he say?
Lies, threats, and more lies. What did you expect?
You think he lies that Atreus is in Asgard?
No. On that, I'm afraid I believe him.
Then the rest matters little.
I saw a gateway near here, overlooking the bay. We can get to it with your spear, I think. This way.
That gravestone. There's a keyhole that looks to fit the hilt you found. And if I'm right, you best prepare for a fight.
Hey, big guy.
Speak.
Need you to get something for me. A hammer.
A weapon?
No. A forge hammer. Little thing. Symbol of the old resistance. Guild, solidarity, all that. Or it used to be anyway, till the Aesir buried it under that big, gaudy dwarf statue in the bay. Might do the dwarves some good to see it again.
You're not worried that might draw the Einherjar's attention?
The old father nearly slit my throat just to get to you. I might be past giving a shit what he thinks. Just find me at the bar when you've got it.
You'll certainly be able to reach new areas in the bay with that spear.
Aye. Might be worth looking for Durlan's hammer while we're at it. Your choice, of course.
Now that you have a weapon to deal with Heimdall, we just need to find a way to get to him.
Aye, if that's still the plan.
It is. I will protect my son.
So, then it seems the original plan to avoid Ragnarok has fallen a bit by the wayside.
That is up to Odin.
Yes, that's rather what concerns me. Listen, brother. Those things he said to you...
His words are nothing.
True, though I expect retaliation is no empty threat. We need to think through the ins and outs of it.
You're getting ahead of yourself. Let's see if Sindri has had any luck.
No, leaned worms? Zero? Are you even looking?
Show off the spear. See what we done. Now do the thing.
Oh, look at that. She's special, that one.
Ain't gotta tell me.
Have you found a way to reach Asgard?
Not as such. Had a few ideas, but they didn't so much... work.
Brother, without a way to Asgard, what are we doing?
I do not know. I need to think.
So, you're sure nothing unusual happened with the lady? Nothing at all?
Nothing whatever. Smooth as snail shit, like I said. Why? Some reason you expected it to flip sideways?
What? No, of course not. I'm delighted to hear everything proceeded as planned.
Well, they did. And it was a proper adventure to boot. I taught them all about the nature of the thing and the form of the thing. Become a whole motif.
You're making up words again.
I said it was a motif, and it was beautiful.
You are impossible.
I'm the most possible one around here. Hope you're feeling violent.
Where are you going, brother?
Sleep.
So, we're just keeping blindly on then, hoping we don't walk headlong into Ragnarok. Is that your plan?
Kratos. You all right?
Shh. Well, your father seems very ready to go. Shall we then? Do you enjoy the gentle waves, little one? Your father and I traverse this river often. One day, you will learn to navigate its waters. We live deep in the wild woods. The most beautiful forest in all of Midgard. And it is safe and serene here. Game is plentiful. And you will want for nothing. We're not far from the place your father and I first met. We nearly took each other's heads off. But he's softened since then. Somewhat. Fortunately for you, he remains dreadfully stoic. I suppose it will fall to me to teach you language. Your father can teach you to hunt. Or perhaps that will fall to me as well, since all he seems to be good for is grunting. Have you nothing to say to your son?
What would you have me say, Faye?
Anything. Let him learn your voice. Let him know you.
He is far better off knowing as little as possible.
Knowledge is not always a burden. Think. The mighty god of war, frightened of his own child.
I do not fear our child, Faye. I fear for him. He is innocent.
We are not our failures. We are not who we were. We must be better. Atreus is our future. Keep him safe, Kratos. Protect our son.
Our son.
What did that wall ever do to you?
Building focus. Something my father taught me.
It work?
Not yet.
So, what you focusing on anyway?
Controlling my emotions. Heimdall keeps trying to make me lose my cool. I can't give into it.
Thrud, hey, it's Thrud, okay? Be cool.
Training without me?
that a good idea? Training? I mean, I think it's a great idea, but won't your mom be mad if she finds out?
Good point. But did you consider?
No, I didn't. That didn't hurt, also. Mm-hmm.
Anyways, grandfather wants to see you.
Oh, grandfather. Right, okay, here, then take this and send my regards to Sif, Lady Sif, and Atreus. See you later. And Thrud. Bye, Thrud.
Midgardian boys are so weird.
Weird can be good.
The two of you, I swear.
What's in the jar?
Milk curd. Mom's favorite. It's his way of helping. Grandfather's in his study. Catch up later?
A lot more complicated than you think. You don't need to know why things are done. You just need to accept what I say.
But I'm old enough.
This isn't about your age.
Then what is it about? Because by this point, Magni and Modi
were set on the path that led to their deaths. I don't understand.
You never try to.
Then help me. Why are you so intent to walk the same path? And with that boy, no less.
It's not about him. This is my dream. Haven't you ever?
You're not some farmhand. We're Aesir. We have duties, not dreams. And you need to start acting like it.
Sometimes I hate you.
Huh. Out of here. Maybe Odin's down in this library. Huh. Is this old, or does he make them paint him young?
I just don't get it. The mask, bringing the giant that killed my sons here. Why?
I can explain it to you, but I can't understand it for you. Stop letting your wife think for you. She's clouding whatever's left of your brain.
This isn't about her.
No, it's about your limitations. Accept them and move on. Now go smash something, will you? Honestly, I liked you better as a drunk. Loki, come here.
Finally figured it out. This is where you killed Ymir, isn't it? The first giant?
Tell me, can you murder a landslide? Smother a storm? He was more, a force of nature, a vessel of power. I was young, foolish. So an opportunity to create something more. I know you think it's cruel, but I did what I had to protect my own.
Why build your house here? What's in there? If I'm gonna trust you.
I'm trying to tell you. In the wake of Emir's death, I saw something. The rift. Possibly the birthplace of reality. I looked inside, and something was there looking back at me. It whispered to me things I couldn't possibly comprehend, but I knew they were true. When it blinded me, I thought it was over, that I'd never see inside again. And then I found this. And I knew that it would finally let me see the answers. You see, son, I don't know where I go when I go. There's no Valhalla for me. Ragnarok cannot be the end. I need to know there's something more than this. I need to know what happens to me. And that's the truth, I swear, on my last good eye. That's the truth.
The writing on here talks about a cold breath. Breath. Wind. It's gotta be Helheim.
Helheim, you say? I'll take it. And I know just the person to accompany you. I'm trusting you two can handle this responsibility.
You can count on us.
Don't mess this up for me.
Oh, I forgot to mention. Heimdall will be joining you.
What a privilege. For all of us.
Oh, hold up. You don't want to walk into the blistering cold of Helheim without this. Efri Lau. Should keep you nice and toasty. You're welcome.
Huh. Vemir said even Odin couldn't survive the cold in Helheim.
You believe everything that old goat says?
Thrud, too bad your first time outside Asgard has to be to Helheim.
Nah, we're gonna make the most of this.
Now, as much as I would love to babysit, I have something else to do for the Allfather. If you run into any trouble, just scream so I know where to find your bodies.
He's such an asshole.
Let's find that mask piece.
Finally, I can test my skills alongside the real Valkyrie expert.
First off, Hellwalkers are nothing compared to Valkyries. Second, I thought you didn't believe me. Hellwalkers, here's your chance.
Falky Lee!
For the record, I believe you fought the Valkyries. I just don't believe it was Grandfather who corrupted them, or that he caused the desolation in Midgard, or that he had all the giants killed. Am I missing anything?
Lots, actually.
Cool scene with Kratos. Now we're back to, B.S. Loki over here.
More Hellwalkers! I got this!
What? I'm just supposed to watch? No way! Yeah.
Okay.
Well, what other heinous crimes has my grandfather committed?
Let's see. He decimated Vanahan, tortured Tyr, murdered Groa, murdered Emir. It goes on and on.
Interesting. Where'd you hear all this?
Freya and Mimir told me.
Oh, so his traitorous ex-wife and bitter former empire. Got it.
Look. You don't believe me, but...
No, I don't. Either you're full of crap, or you're a hypocrite for helping him. Can we just focus on the mission?
Oh, I didn't... What was I doing? Obvious.
More Hellwalkers! That means we're headed the right way.
Whoa, you can turn into a wolf?
and back again. Maybe some shoot. Yes, it.
Is there something up there? There has to be another way. Keep your eyes open.
careful.
Sweet. Let's go. What's the mask say?
So, the mask's pull is a little weird with all these buildings and that, but I think we're going the right way.
You think?
Looks like it's still here.
Let me get that for you. Okay, this thing is really fighting me. See anything in there?
Okay.
You'll figure it out.
doesn't.
Mom's gonna have a real tough time keeping me in Asgard after this. Which way?
The mask showed it was straight ahead earlier. Of course the way's blocked.
Maybe they're trying to keep people out. Or something. I bet there's another way around. There always is. Sweet.
So, how'd you know you wanted to be a Valkyrie?
I didn't always. After a bad fight with Mom, I slept down and found the train. Somehow, every movement they made had such purpose. Like they knew exactly what they needed to do. And in that moment, they did all. So, where to now?
Looks like it's through here.
So training gave me...
Too heavy?
Shut up! Someone's blocking it.
I'll take a look. But I want to hear the rest.
Deal.
I don't get it.
As I was saying,
within the Valkyrie's fight, strength and style and energy, gave me clarity. For the first time I saw my path forward, clear as day.
Two bad giants have to follow prophecy.
Make your own path, just like we've been doing.
See if you can find a way to cut the crate down on the other side. I'll wait here. I don't have a fancy way up like you do.
Got it. Too rude about her grandfather? She should know the truth, right? Yeah, I guess so.
Hey, you talking to me?
No, just talking to Ingrid.
Okay, well, I'm waiting.
Let's see. Can I get a better view of that crate?
Or your local Spectrum store today. Offer subject to change. Balance qualifying residential customers only.
grab my list.